national defense. After conducting two hearings on March 5 and 11 of this year, your committee was unanimously convinced that the following senior officers of the AFP possesses all of the qualification, competence, and fitness and integrity to assume the ranks to which they have been promoted. Number one, Pedro Ike Inserto to the grade of Lieutenant General.
I invoke Section 20.
Nehemias G. Pajarito.
I invoke Section
20. To the grade of Major General. Daniel R. Casabar, comma, Jr. to the grade of Major General.
I invoke Section 20.
Jonathan C. Martir.
Excuse me, the gentleman is not following the list. What happened to Mr. Nicomedes B. Corpus, number 4?
Yes, I'll go to that.
No, but we should follow it according to rank, Mr. Chairman, Mr. President.
Okay, it was an omission. Nicomedes B. Corpus Jr. to the grade of Major General.
I invoke Section 20.
Jonathan C. Martir.
I invoke Section 20.
To the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Ramon P. Espera Jr. to the grade of Commodore.
I invoke Section 20.
Honorato B. Santos to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Joel E. Babas to the grade of Commodore.
I invoke Section 20.
Alexander P. Pama to the grade of Commodore.
I invoke Section 20.
Celedonio B. Bokiren Jr. to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Muhammad Noor A. Ascalani to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Gregorio S. Padugalan to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Teddy B. Hermano to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Mario Butch R. Laxon to the grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Robert C. Noblefranca to the grade of Commodore.
I invoke Section 20.
Adriano V. Monar Jr. to the grade of Commodore.
I invoke Section 20.
Next, I'm going to the next page, Mr. President.
What number, please?
Number 17, Madam.
Thank you.
Arthur R. Abadilla.
I invoke Section
20. The grade of Brigadier General.
I invoke Section 20.
Number 19, because number 18 is